Nils has always been in the horse since the very beginning. He was, you know, when we first, after the gold rush. So Nils was there, Danny was there, then Danny was gone, and Nils was still there for Tonight's the Night, and we were still together for that. So we have a strong foundation with Nils. He's part of the band and always has been part of the band. He's skillful, beautiful, got a great touch, but he's open. Most importantly, he's listening to everything all the time, and he holds everything together. Once he knows what it is, and even as he's finding out what it is, you can pretty well count on him.